Why are we celebrating Christmas every year, teacher?
Cause we are celebrating the birth of baby Jesus, the King of all kings.
King of all kings? I'm sure he got a lot of gifts when he is born.
He must have a beautiful bed as well.
And he must have a lot of people welcoming him.
You might be surprised, but Jesus was actually born in a barn.
You made the baby.
Baby, what baby?
A rooster. Don't you notice anything? You really are a hoot.
He arrived last night, so I sit with the things too. Well, of course I didn't notice him. I'm an early bird, not a night bird. What's the baby doing in our stable?
I didn't know, but he looks precious.
I don't like babies. They wake people up. That's my job. I'm out of a job. Joseph is not staying in the hotel. Don't be silly. There were no holidays then.
There were inns instead, but all the inns were full at that time.
But I still don't understand how the Son of God ended up here in this table. There are wonderful fire in the root of Mortimer.
I expect there was no way for them to go. It's a very busy time in this town because of the census.
Census, what census? The census is when the reading of the word comes all the people. Mary and Joseph have come to Bethlehem to be counted.
That's right, but it was just so busy everywhere.
There is nowhere to stay. I see. That's why the innkeeper broke Mary and Joseph into our barn. It was very kind of him to find somewhere for us to stay. When a bright light filled the sky,
the angel was singing.
are the next visitors for baby Jesus?
Tapi Desi, we have